Team Vail has an exciting day tomorrow. Oh yeah, I just can't wait.